With the ukuleles. Apparently you people don't shop there or watch TV. He will be signing 8x12 autographs at the back table.